Uspe, DeJesus with the much-needed three.
And give Taya Korsdale all the credit for that, keeping that possession alive for the Blue Devils.
So now North Carolina's drought has gone over 4 minutes. And that is a very enthusiastic room person who came out.
Pam, safety first.
Yep.
She was going to get to the floor.
The ball had to be inbounded first.
And honestly, this helps Duke because it allows them to get solid defensively and get this press set up.